going, and that most important question, what is this universe that we're living in? What scientists have discovered so far is that 95% of what makes up our universe simply can't be accounted for. The 5% of matter we can't understand abides by the laws of physics, as we understand. But when scientists apply the laws of gravity to how fast nearby galaxies are rotating, the math didn't hold up. Their calculations